feel wonderful. I feel amazing, nigga.
What is good with y'all, man? We are back with another video. And today is a good day. You know why? Because today we, not me, not him, we go shopping today. As a channel, as a unit, as a family. So today I will be going to Central London. I'm trying to get some new fits. I'm going to the vintage store, the thrift store. I want to go to check some Carhartt. I want some Carhartt jackets. Stussy as well. I might grab a fleece or something from Stussy. Listen, we finna go big. We finna go crazy. You know, I think it's me. Like, I don't think my head's really screwed up probably. But am I recording without my light on? Again. Guys, this can't keep happening. I need help. Oh yeah, so. Guys, so basically. After my vlog, there will be another vlog. So you gotta get two vlogs. Or me and my boy, one vlog. Yeah. You know what I mean? So, me and my boy, for a long time, my real dog, my homie, we went out last week actually to shop, you know, I shopped around and got some food, got some fits, so it was lit. So guys, make sure you go watch that as well. It's gonna be not long, but it's gonna be a good vlog. I'm saying, but my first vlog, guys. And many more coming. So all you guys to like, subscribe, and lemon boys, let's get it. What's up, guys? So I just left the crib and I'm about to head up to Central. I'm about to get a cab all the way there. So today, this is my fit today. This is the fit. So yeah, let's get it. And also quickly, yeah, like I've like walking around with my phone out, my camera out. It's like, it kind of gets weird because like I'm not really used to it. So watch some people watch me, cause like I'm always watched by the way I dress anyway. So, but just like when the camera, my phone out, it gets a bit weird. But that's the grind though. So I will check with y'all back. We're in Central. Let's get it. Dig. So guys, we've just got to my destination. We here, we lit right now. We live. We out here, literally just landed. I'm seeing a lot of people protest, so I'm finna get out of the way. You know what I'm saying? Bro, we finna shop though, on me, no bad. Let's get it. What's good with you guys? As you can see, out here it's pouring rain. I'm literally right here, listening to my Larry June. You know what I'm saying? Numbers. Hey.
Yo, Picochine, that boy. Hey, go ahead, Calgary, yeah, that boy. Oh, hey, that boy, yo, dirt, that boy, stink, that boy.
My Larry June, as you know. So, right now, I'm currently on my way to Stussy, whatever you want to call it, or whatever. So, yeah, the rain is kicking. Rain, please go away. So, guys, actually made it, you know.
Yeah, I love Stussy.
That. We're at Stussy right now. So for the seals in here, let's go. Oh yeah, that's kind of cool. I like this. I like these jumpers though. Yes sir. Thank you. Sit down. So we copped Stussy. How to get a jumper? It's lit, we're lit. So let's see what we're going now. Let's check Carhartt right now. Carhartt time, let's get it.
Hey, we're back, guys. We've reached destination. We're at Carhartt. So let's see what's in there, man. Let's see. Jumper today. I'm not sure. Because I want a fleece. Yeah. Like this. Hey, right now they're playing Griselda.
Hey, yo.
No, nigga. No. 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 Nigga. No.
Okay, yeah. Okay, Doomsday.
I'm not crazy.
Yeah, like I said, we got. Okay, you're like me. I have a couple like records at home. I got like old. I got like reggae. Like
I'm here to tell you right now, we don't care.
Let me tell you.
Dennis Brown.
I got some rock stuff. I got some kind of electronic music, some jazz bit.
Some jazz.
A little bit, but then mostly rock stuff.
I got Doomsday. Do you like Larry June? Go check him out. Yeah? He's from the Bay area. You know Bay? Crutchy. A lot of Bay Africans. Yeah, man. Go check him out, man. He's cold. Alright. So guys, I had a good little conversation with a guy in the counter. And he was saying, nah, I should have stayed there, you know. He was saying how he had a lot of like records, because you guys don't know me, but me records, I love records. Literally, I'm about to buy a turntable. But we copped a Carhartt hat, some Stussy. Stussy, whatever you want to call it. I call it Stussy, but yeah, you're a cool guy. And then I said, oh, you know Larry June. So, you know, it's always good to spread positive vibes, you know? Like, sometimes you be sad. Listen. At one time, every single person gets sad. Do you know what I mean? But I like to stop with high energy. And simple, we collected. Do you know what I'm saying? So, shout out to my dude right there in Carhartt. Me and him spoke and stuff. Next time I go there, I will be covering something big. So, stay tuned for that. But yeah, let's see what's up now. I think, let's go to the next shop, you know? I'm not sure where I'm at right now, but I'm checking that. So I'm not sure what. Don't know. Don't really know, but we go and see no better, you know what I'm saying? We go see. We are now back at Weekday. Let's see what they got, man. Let's see. Let's cut something. Let's see.
Me, I like these too.
Not bad. Oh, look,
Harley.
Nice. So, we're here at destination. We're here now. We're going to go in and see what's up. Left Goldsmith Vintage, shout out to them, gave me a free, because they know me, a free little Goldsmith Vintage. So guys, go over there, Vintage in Oxford Street in Lockhart Sand.
I cut me a little jacket. Something like, yo.
You might see later on, but yeah, I won't show you now, but it's something nice in it, so. Shout out. I also have a free bag too. Little Harry bag, so shout out to them. Appreciate the love. And yeah. Let's go.
Okay, we are back in the crib. So guys, hold on beforehand. You guys can't. I'm not showing you what I copped for a reason, you don't know. Next video, but for videos to come. So I copped me Carhartt. And I went to Goldsmith Vintage. Shout out to them. Give me a free bag. Shout out to them. Run up over there. Go over there and show some love. Essential. So that's the Goldsmith Vintage. Got something in there. Last but not least, it's a Stussy's.
You wanna call it?
So look, we're gonna have more of these, trust me. Way more. So make sure you're watching.
Little longer than a few minutes later.
Guys, so here we go. Guys, I told you guys, this year I'm going to be collecting a lot of them, so stay tuned, man, stay tuned. You know what I'm saying? So let's draw, man. So let's see what's up with these dunks though, man. Let's get it. Let's go. Yes, I told you guys. I'm gonna be collecting a lot of dunks, so make sure you stay tuned to my videos coming up, man. I got a lot of bangers, guys. But yeah, but I'm not gonna show you guys what's in here. Yeah, but I will show you guys soon once I get collecting. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, so these are my dunks right here. But guys, stay tuned, guys. We're gonna see a lot of vlogs, man, a lot of good content. Just, you know, sit back and relax, man, and enjoy the ride.
Alright, so now, right, weekday for another little. Hey, hold on, hey, okay, my boy, let's get it, come on, bro.
Yo,
hey, tell her about, hey, what is it? Bro, you good? Alright, so we're now shopping, looking for a little fit. Me and my boy, you know what I'm saying? We're just looking at some, hold on, we should have crashed right now, you feel me? Something light, you feel me? Check it.
This one.
Let me jump on the beat. This top's real peak. No J's on my feet, Converses, my left step in the street.
You step on the street. You love this beat. Don't come,
because
you take a seat.
Don't even lie. Them guys know I'm ahead of fly. 2 + 9 equals 5. The rest of my time and at night. I step too clean, I step too fire. That girl is a liar. Liar. A girl, my girlfriend's called Mariah. When I jump on the beat, it's pure fire. So right now we copped. You know what it is. Hey, keep up watching that saying. Some like, but look.
On to the next one,
for real, let's get it. Right, so. So right now, we're gonna do a little cut check. So right now, the feet I got. Converses right now. A little bust down. Saying, got style, something light. And my boy got K11s, you know what we're doing. Some like, you know what we're doing.
Yeah,
sir, it's key. So we're doing right now. Little bust down. I don't eat chicken or meat, so you got a little fish, but you know what it is, though. Poppy, shout out Poppy's, man. Yes, sir.
So without further ado, guys, hopefully you guys love this video. I've got a lot more fresh content coming for you guys. Trust me, this is just a start. This is just, all of this is just a start. You guys, hopefully you liked it. If you did, give it a like. If you didn't, tell me why and what I could do to make it better. So guys, without further ado, I love every single one of you guys. Thank you for watching. Keep eating healthy, keep grinding, keep positive. And without further ado, I'll see you guys in the... Oh, make sure you like and subscribe. Make sure you like and subscribe, guys, alright? Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Them boys, we out.
I feel wonderful.